a little bit of that drama. Maybe not so much drama. But Carson Wentz wants number 11. He's not getting number 11 as of right now. That because number 11 belongs to Mr. Michael Pittman. One touchdown and I believe 500-something yards last year. Now, listen. What do we do here? Mr. Wentz, Mr. Big Money Contract. Now, I mean, I to be fair, with the way Wentz kind of played a little bit last year, Pittman might not catch any touchdowns this year either. And I kid, because you know I'm a big Carson Wentz fan. Media blows everything out of proportion, obviously. It wasn't even like that, right? It's more along the lines of he explained why that number has a sentiment to him in Pittman. But I guess if you look at it, well, Carson Wentz has a reason why he wears that number as well. That's a sentiment. Maybe it's nothing. Maybe it's an overreaction Monday. It's a big nothing burger. Hey, you know, we cool, right? Yeah, of course. Does it throw to him all season? Yeah, we're cool. listen. Tomorrow's headlines. Carson Wentz has been requested to be traded. Yes, traded from the Indy Colts. You know. It's just a number, right? Pittman is a rising star, you may say. Let him keep the number. But sometimes a little couple of hundies never really hurt anyone, right? Right? Give him a couple of bucks. It looks like Pittman might be the third, the fourth, the fifth option. I feel like maybe Carson Wentz will be a number five. I don't know. Yeah. It's kind of a small story, right? It's kind of... A big story would be if Godwin wouldn't give up number Brady wouldn't if Godwin wouldn't give Brady number 12 or something, right? I don't know. But yeah, we'll be interested to see what number Mr. Carson Wentz takes in Indy. Hope all is well.